Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the number one ranked Central Washington University Wildcats.
Special season, and every single week this team has really risen to the occasion and taken on all comers, and I thought they did that today. And certainly it was truly the number one team in the country going against the number two team in the country. Special year. We've had a lot of highs, not many lows, and certainly we were at an all-time high when we scored that. First of all, when the defense came up with a stop, huge stop. We had linebackers flying over the top, and to give the offense the ball at the end, and Cole did a nice job getting the ball down the field. Certainly we threw it in the end zone a few times with Johnny Spivak, and then Mike Waller came up with a great catch. Just an exciting time. I thought we managed the clock well at the end of the game. And I thought the, again, part of the highs and lows. Certainly everybody was sky high, already thinking the thing was going to go into overtime. And then certainly everybody felt the low when that PAT didn't go through. I think the whole stadium thought that it was going into overtime, and certainly that's what everybody thought. We just didn't quite put it through on the extra point. Had a lot of people make a lot of great plays out there, and if you're a fan, what a great college football game, and went down right down to the last 4 seconds. So that's a pretty special game. Again, that's the game of football, and that's why it's really, people call it the game of life. You got to face some highs, and you face some lows.